The days when men would simply put on some clothes and leave their home, it's over. Now, the men take care of themselves. Hi, I'm Tita, and welcome to WatchMojo.com. We're gonna sit down with Jean-François Bou, a great singer and the new spokesperson for Alpha Male. Tell me, what is so alpha male?
I think alpha male is not only the image outside, it starts, I think, from the inside. And when you're sure about yourself, there's a little bit of sexiness, I think.
Mm-hmm. And why did you become a spokesperson for Alpha Male?
You know, doing the shows and doing the musicals and having a lot of makeup. I understand girls now more because
it's hard.
It's hard on the skin.
So what is your grooming routine like?
I started with my girlfriend's creams, and she said, no, we're going to go buy you some cream and you're going to have yours. And I found out there's a lot of different creams for men now. That's what I bring everywhere I go. I try to bring my soap and my cream. I have a sensitive skin, so what I do is I bring a soap that is non-perfumed, non-colored and everything.
So you do every night before going to bed?
Yeah, so I want to prevent, some damage of the skin, and I try not to go as often in the sun as possible or use protectives.
Yeah, sunblock.
Sunblocks, and that's mainly what I do.
Why do you think that men take care of their image? What has changed?
I don't know, men, the standard is becoming higher and higher and higher.
Thank you so much and good luck.
Thank you so much.